Everyone, welcome back to the channel, and we're going in, and it's going to scare the hell out of me, and it did, and in the next episodes, I'm going to leave the mic on so you can hear me scream like a little girl. And just, wow, this is insane. Well, you're going to see it, so I'm going to stop talking, and you can start watching. I hope you put a seatbelt or something on, because you're going to fall out of your seats. I sure did a couple times. Anyway, enough of me. Enjoy. Make sure you hit the like button. Subscribe, that'd be cool, but make sure you hit the like button. I like a lot of likes. Come on, like it. It's okay. Anyway, on with video.
It's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Yeah. Okay, fine. Thank you.
are relying on me! Everyone! Everyone!
Family, son.
Die on us now. You have work to do.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
No, not again.
Get out the way, Marguerite.
Hitboy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this. Come on.
Oh, shit. He's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Get the hell up, Marguerite.
I'll take that for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's a son of a bitch. He's not eating it. He's not eating it.
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy. God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again!
Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Thank you.
thought you'd just slip out before dinner was done? Don't worry, I'm still here! God damn it! How am I going to replace this? Where in the hell you think you're going to, son? It's over, boy.
Here I come.
Don't worry, I'm still here.
I found you. Aha!
You're gonna have to do that.
God damn! How am I gonna replace this? Oh.
All right. Have fun, little boy. I'm gonna come back for you later.
Thank you.
Zoe, right? And what the fuck are they?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hey, hey, over here. Hey.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up.
Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No, no.
All right, now we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go, garage, now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Thank you.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill every one of you! I told you, don't fuck with me.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
son. Finish this, you and I. Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no,
no! Now look what you done, motherfucker!
This is the end, you know?
Attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful. Oh, fuck! Thank you.
Daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.